And the best part was that the story was very interesting. And we have learned about the soft computing and genetic algorithms. Sir, I have a doubt or I have a question. So, like, whenever we are talking about the optimal or optimization, and then we talked about the best case. So, like, we have, is there any possibility or is there any way or how to bridge the gap where we can say that the optimal to the best?
Optimal is itself the best. Optimum solution is itself the best solution. But the issue is that, as a human being, how many times you have obtained the optimum solution? I'm asking to you.
So sometimes, let's say, we are working on the results and results showing...
Not say from a theoretical point of view. In your real life, how many times you obtain the optimum solution for any problem?
Let's say first time I'm working on the problem and I'm getting the results. And next time I'm doing the same problem and I'm having the better results again. So again I'm doing this exercise and I'm having the results are going on the better side. So
repetition doesn't mean the result will improve. The point is that the method which we are following, that method should optimize. The process which you are following to obtain the result, that process must be optimized instead of optimizing the entire solution.